client wanted their barbecue under a roof for dry access in the rain and in the winter. They did not want a permanent built-in barbecue. I created a recess wrapped with black porcelain tile with an exhaust hood above and a wall-mounted switch for lights and exhaust fan, and a hidden exhaust vent up through the roof. This way they can replace the barbecue anytime they want and have safe ventilation.